common law, when I found out an imagination, that God got a woman that ain't gonna bow down. God got somebody that's gonna be a non-conformist. If we got to find one man with Ephraim, with seven folk in his family named Noah, somebody gonna stand up for the blood of the Lamb. Somebody's gonna be a non-conformist and they're gonna back up on the name of the Lord. There's somebody that's giving a lift their hands and say, for God I live, but for God I die. See, we got it twisted. We see, we trying to save our life. We just trying to save the nature. They all cry against homosexuality. They all cry out against lesbianism. But you got to understand, you got to realize because they failed to watch, because they failed to accept, to receive the knowledge of the truth, because they failed to retain God. In their knowledge, they don't want the truth. They don't want the truth. You know what God did? God sent them something. You know what? If you don't want the truth, we'll send you a lie. What ultimate lie can you have? For a man to think he's a woman, for a woman to think she's a man. You understand? Lesbianism, homosexuality, it's a lie. It ain't gonna work. And a lie ain't nothing but death. That's why two women can't produce life. That's why two men can't produce life. In the beginning, God created man in his own image. He gave him dominion over all the works of his hand. When a man now is a woman, how did he make a male and female? He didn't make a male and male. He didn't make a female and female. He made a male and female. Now we're coming to a man now is a woman. Then if a sin mother father cleaved unto his own life, and they too shall be born. Now they're coming to this. He gave him a commandment that said, be fruitful and multiply. Brother, you can't tell a homosexual. You cannot tell a lesbian how are you going to be fruitful and multiply. Brother, a lesbian was in my church. She said, I'm tired of being a lesbian. She said, one thing that baffles me, they call us gay. They call us gay. She said, but I don't understand it, because gay means happy. Brother, ain't a happy homosexual. At the end of the day, watch them, they're depressed. Deception. You understand what I mean? They make jokes. They want you to laugh, but they themselves are depression. But the only way you're going to be happy is when you walk in the light of God, the true joy, and the true peace of God. But you look around today. Look how many people are turning their back on God. Look how many people are walking away from God. Some of you that used to walk in the room with God. Some of you that used to pray and fast and seek the face of God. Some of you that used to go up and preach to put a difference between the clean and the unclean. Let's talk about money, good money. Let me look out there, money. God knows what you're getting, brother. There's living money for me with all evil. Let us say, I believe in prosperity. I believe God wants you to wear the best, drive the best, live the best, eat the best. But God never told us to preach prosperity. He never told us to preach prosperity. He never told us to preach that stuff. He never told us to preach that. The fact about it, he told us to seek you first, the kingdom of God. Seek the King, Lamb of God. Seek the King, Lamb of God. Whatever it is, it's another way of King that has dominion. Seek the King that has dominion. And all of it's with righteousness. But he wants you to be right. You ain't got to worry about no money. All this other stuff in your life. You know what's wrong with that? That's not the King. But the King, a lot of times, the King over earth and the fullness thereof. Hallelujah.